Welcome back to some more chaotic day. So in the description below, there's gonna be links. I'm flubbing my words all the way already. In the description, there's gonna be links to the videos I'll be doing today. For chaotic day is what I'm titling it. It's because Chaos Makes AMVs wanted me to watch a bunch of his videos, so I combined them all into one day. And if you go see the first video I reacted to, I'll link it in the description below, like I said, and you can see the full explanation there. And so I'll be skipping that here because I explained it in full in the last video. So if you go see that, go down there and check it out. Click up here to go to this video to go watch it if you want to see it in all its glory without my commentary over it and everything. This video's gonna be low so that I can talk over it. If you want to hear it, like I said, click this link up here, go to the video, watch it for yourself. And click this link here to go to Chaos Makes AMVs to go see all the other fantasy stuff on their channel. Let us begin, shall we? Okay. I was worried if it was like muted or something. That was nice. Nice use of, nice use of, reverse clips. That's really nice. This is pretty good. Nice timing on all these shots. Blood in the ride and suck in the fight and look through the rifle sight. How come I never seen your face round here? I know every single face round here. Hearing the heckle, holding the shackle, I was never welcome here. We don't have the choice to stay. We'd rather this is pretty good. I like this. All the precision timing on the edits and everything are really, really good. Hey. At the end? Yes. Very cool. I liked it. The lyrics, you matched up the lyrics very, very well. You know, when the lyrics was talking about something, you matched it well with the show. Doing something like the cave and closing your eyes, that kind of thing. You matched it very well, like lyric for lyric, pretty much. I know there's a couple lyrics in there you couldn't really do. Can't remember which ones now, but very, very good job syncing up everything. And all of the, you know, the ready, aim, fire, you know, timing of all like the different shots, like with Blake readying and then like the thing pops back, like, you know, aim and then fire when she does it, like that was perfectly timed. And like all like the Torchwick firing his cane and like just all those shots, like they were very, very perfectly timed. And I loved all the reverse clips that you put in there too, like the I used it in one of my MVs too, like the lights of all the kingdoms, and they get snuffed out. That and or no, that wasn't reversed. No, wait, was that one? I can't remember. I can't remember if I reversed that clip or not. But I like that clip that matched up with the lyrics nonetheless. And there's a couple other clips that I know were reversed. Pyrrha having her eyes open and then slowly closing them, or drastically closing them, whatever, that clip, and then there's a couple other clips too that were reversed too. Anyways, very, very cool, highly enjoyed it, I love the song, so, you know, it's a win-win. So yeah, click up here, go to the video, tell them what you thought, leave a comment down below this video, tell me what you thought, and head on over there to ChaosMakesAMVs channel to go see all the other fantastic stuff on their channel. And as a reminder, in the description below will be the other videos I'll be watching for Chaotic Day today. So if you, just in case, you know, it's like far in the future and I have so many videos on my channel that you can't find them by yourself, I'll have links in the description below where you can find them all in like four easy links, or three, because this video here that you're watching is like one of the four, so it'll be three links down below. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and if you know any kind of RWBY stuff that you would like me to watch, or you make RWBY stuff that you would like me to watch, like this, leave a link down below, and I'll add it to things to watch next. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in this video. See ya!